G'day viewers, this is Troy from Troy's Digital Arts channel. Here's my latest update on modifying my Iconoscape camera, giving it a new facelift. I've now gotten a significant amount of work done on the cradle for the Iconoscape. Here I've worked on securing the Iconoscape tube head. I've put cushioning on three sides. This is a back plate which comes out. It's like I put the tube in first and then I stick the back plate on and then I screw it in at the sides. And the tube is, with these cushions, the tube is sitting in nice and snug. And I've had it so it's sitting straight as possible so the lens can focus the image straight onto the tube face. Took a fair bit of working out to try and get it to this stage. Initially stuck some cushioning on the sides there and hoping that the tube would just slide in and sit snug, but the bloody knobs were hitting on it, so that idea went down the drain. Nonetheless, this method works, so I'm happy. Now I'm going to work out what kind of enclosure to stick this cradle in. So I thought maybe this enclosure here. I'm going to have it sitting in at one side because I want to attach the video board on the left side of the cradles, because so that way I can have the target lead going as short distance as possible to the input of the video board. So hence less noise. That's the plan anyhow. Time-based board, I'm thinking of sticking it perhaps underneath the cradle. I'm trying to work things out so I can make that the boards are easy access. I want the boards to be easily accessible. So yeah, time-based board might go on the bottom, or it might go on the back of the tube face, on the back plate, one of the two. Yeah, it's going to be quite a bit of a challenge to do all the rearranging and all that. I'm obviously not going to fit the power supply, the transformer inside of the enclosure. I might have to actually make some extensions and maybe stick an undercarriage there for the transformer, and maybe even some of the other circuitry. Anyway, I'm going to persevere whenever I can and see how I go with this. So that's my latest update on Project Iconoscope. Stay tuned for the next video when I've done a lot more updates. This is Troy from Troy's Digital Arts channel, signing out.